Significant flooding going on around Oxford County today. This is the scene as we're just getting into Bethel. This is a park here, and you can see that the water has dropped a bit because there's grass on the fence, probably about a foot higher than the water level is right now. It's still dropping. Check this out right here. Have you ever seen a park bubbling? Never really seen anything like that except on the sand at the beach. We just talked to the wardens here, and they say that this could have been a lot worse, but luckily crews are able to control some of the water with dams, and he also said that the lakes further up north that drain into this river were already low, so that saved this area from getting hit even harder. Just outside Bethel, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.